I played soccer like all of high school. I played it when I was a kid, and I actually was playing football like after that, but I got a lot of concussions and injuries, so I was like, you know what, I'll give soccer a try, and I was really good at it, so I stayed with it. I mean, I could still be aggressive playing defense like football, but just kind of minus all the extra stuff. And I was able to like kind of lead the defense when I played, so that was fun. My mom, she does like politics back home. She was always kind of like the person that told me to defend people like and stick up for them. And she would always do that for others, so I would watch her do that. So I kind of took that as my example. Recently, we've had some issues within our county. Like there's some like mistreatment of people, and there she held like a meeting and was trying to pass like a bill for them. And she took a lot of like fire for that, but she stayed true to that and just kind of held her ground because she knew it was right. It makes me feel proud to be her son, and it makes me inspired to like kind of follow in her path.